Welcome back to the Romanian River Channel and my struggles with Mass Effect Andromeda Part 2 Episode 8 Season. Fuck me, I'm out of ammo. Where the bloody fuck do I get ammo? From a long ways away, if I'm not mistaken. How the hell do we increase viability though? We need one more point somehow. I'm not seeing any more of these. I think that's the last battle one. Okay, we're gonna visit these. Hopefully that'll give us enough to pop down a settlement. I hope I'm gonna find some type of armor that extends my carrying capacity, because this is fucked. That's pretty normal.
Remnant pillars, probably a few unfriendlies.
Hey babe. A remnant remain, huh? Thanks, you saved me royal bacon.
Kit salvage. Let's take them out.
Detect an Angaran data device transmitting a low frequency homing signal.
Someone left it on purpose.
Sam, is there anything special about the battle sites we found? Feels like we missed something.
Analyzing geographic distribution, corpse decay, and information in the data entries. Stand by. I predict a high probability the resistance fighters are moving in the direction I've marked on your map.
If they're chasing Ket, they may need backup.
And this is why the fast travel ability is so useful.
temperature range pathfinder.
Made 6 new sounds getting out of bed this morning. Creaks and just things moving. You get that, Vetra?
No, no, I don't get that. And I sure don't talk about it.
Aww.
Whatever happened here, we just missed it.
Are you kidding me? Okay, so we have to kill those fuckers. Revenge for the fallen and all that.
Is falling, Pathfinder.
The Resistance needs to know what happened out here.
I'll transmit all data collected from these battle sites to the Resistance base.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Instead of planning a damn attack, they plan their own death. I mean, sure, you can kinda maybe sorta understand, but fuck me if it wasn't pointless. Let's investigate which. Okay. Let's see now. swing around over there, refuel, restock. Continue.
Temperature decrease.
I'm gonna have to look up the solutions for these if I can't figure them out on my own. Cause you guys know as much as I do, puzzles are not my strong suit. Never have been, never will be.
It appears Cat have been here, Pathfinder.
Not much care for fighting right now.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Let's find the other stuff. Who can't see these, to be honest? Okay, where's the other one? Yeah, that one leads up there. Maybe it's up there with the other ones, because one of them didn't have anything on it. Or it could be that.
Okay, let's solve this thing.
Or watch me buttoning in the background, going, okay, what's the solution? Okay, so, okay. Just keep pressing buttons until you get a satisfactory click. Either that or you die. works to a large degree. Hopefully. Think it works. Should work. Should work. Okay.
The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
I mean, this could be the whole damn area. No? Actually, that's... because I'm being tired of this. Let's see. Are there any solutions yet? Yep, there are. Okay, let's see now. You guys may think this is cheating, but I'm pretty much fucking done trying to do this shit by hand when I'm not adequately endowed with sudoku skills. And I prefer my dick not being tofu. Okay. Let's see if I've ever failed to copy the damn thing right. Or if the thumbnail image is actually a dud to make you watch the video, in which case would be fun. This would be so much easier with two monitors. Cause yeah, from time to time I have to click outside to just get the damn info I need. Whoever decided these were a good idea to put in rather than the old reflex system in Mass Effect 1 can go get pissed off by people who call others ski bunnies or whatever.
That did the job. Good going.
Okay. I'm not stopping until I finish all of these damn things. So this one's active. Next is this one. Oh shit, that's a big drop. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Thank God this isn't the actual bloody makeover. Things would have ended much more interestingly.
Ago, I was running with a mercenary band, mostly smuggling work. Nova Force. Ambitious name for a small-time crew. On one of the jobs, I got caught by Kesh. Made a deal. I got her some experimental prototypes out of Terminus. She didn't turn me in. It became a thing. She was always good for jobs, paid well, and upfront. Credits helped me go independent. But then I got suspicious. All the things she was asking me to get. So I asked. That's when I heard about the initiative.
She brought you on.
Oh yeah. I bought the pitch, like everyone else.
ain't stopping until we get all of them. Another interesting Vetra's backstory. So she was a criminal. Well, technically speaking, a smuggler, and by default, a criminal in terms of law, but...
We've got targets!
Not usually the violent kind.
Think that's it.
You have to clean these guys out. There's always a remnant. Okay. Let's see about the next one. So this one's got finger thingies. You got finger thingies? Yes, you do. Okay. I prefer my ass not fighting waves upon waves of these fuckers or blowing a gasket in public properly. If I want to do that, I'll just go play Doom on maximum difficulty. I suspect that'll be a much more entertaining mix than me just ranting and raving at the damn torture session, basically. I think I should put this Saddam Hussein's detention setters had some of this. Because, oh my god...
Score, we're in.
There's one thing you can always say about this sort of shit. Only people who like it are usually the designers. Because the designers are masochistic little gits. Like this sort of shit. Me personally, my masochism stops somewhere around, let's see, oh yeah, not wasting time, not having fun. And this game is, to a lesser degree, not that much fun in terms of storyline, but the gameplay is satisfactory enough. So, don't want to risk. Shit.
I'm reading pet technology at this location. Shooting the device will destroy it. That device was feeding data externally.
To where?
I can't determine that. However, there may be devices at other random locations.
What's that? F- fuck off. Cheating piece of shit. Pivot turning in the middle of a charge.
Life support at 100%.
Okay, now let's see where the rest of this shit is. Is some in here, I wonder? Because outside is pretty much a negative. Can't be on top of that thing, can it? I still see something up there. Derp. Okay, kids, that's why I don't play puzzle games at 2:35 a.m. Speaking of which, I still need me next image. Now, let's see, that was one. I think this is the last one. I think. Let's hope it is. Because if not, this will be a exercise in watching me say fuck. Yeah, that's not the right one. Okay, which one is it? Which one is it? I think. Yeah, this is the one. If I want to spend time not shooting shit or poking shit quite lovingly, I'll actually start doing a let's play on a puzzle game. And at the same time, you guys can probably pray for hell to properly freeze over. Or for Hillary Clinton to actually be giving and not just self-interested. I'd bet on hell though. Okay, and the last one. Thank you.
Gore, we're in.
Another day, another vault. But but I'll actually leave that for next time because you guys probably enjoyed the whole silence while I was going. Yeah, well.
Okay?
Fine. Just the old plumbing acting up. Even most of my guts are synthetic. I'd get them replaced, but the warranty's probably no good out here.
Okay, that one was actually good. What was I saying? Oh yeah, guys probably enjoyed the burst of complete and utter silence as I was looking via Google for the right images for the puzzles. But yeah, that'll be something going forward dealing with puzzles, because no. Unless they shift over to some timed shit, no. But yeah, see you guys in the next part of this episode.